Tata. In this video, I will share with you about taking wudhu using the snow. The snow looks clean and pure, but for you to take wudhu, you need to melt the snow into water form or liquid form for you to take the wudhu. So what you can do is, get some snow in your hand, crush it, put some pressure, let the snow melt until you can see some liquid on your hand. Then that liquid can be used to take your wudhu. Okay, there will be one hand, and again, so another hand. Okay, so that is it. Have fun taking wudhu in the snow. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.